What's good? What's Gucci? What's poppin'? And it's Cinewena back with another banger. I wanna get you in seven position for 7 minutes. You get it, babe. You got a lot on your mind, and I wanna ease it up and lick it and slip it in. You do a light scream on the ice cream when I scoop it and dip it in. Unzipping the tight jeans and the feminine hygiene. And my niggas. Alright, so we finna jump right into this video. Okay, but for real though, see.
Hey. How y'all doing?
They came in. One more time. What is this? Oh. We're gonna try this hat. See if it makes a difference. Oh, snap. Oh, no. What is this? Oh my god. Yes, I did get my hair done. I braided my hair again. What is this? Okay. Here we go again. I told y'all. Please don't order from there. Please. Oh, see, it's just shedding just everywhere. Don't order from there. I got three. So I'm put, y'all seen the ones I got right there. Okay, so bone straight. Do y'all seen it? This is supposed to be the curly one that I knew I wasn't gonna get. What happened to 16 inches? What happened to 16? Baby girl, I don't understand who's gonna walk out the house with these on. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna wait till Halloween, and I'm gonna wear these. I'm not even gonna wear these then. Why would I do that? Do you see this part? Do I look? Mess my skin tone? Maybe my eyes? No. It's not right. I'm not sure. Okay, I don't understand it, honey. Ooh. All right, you know what? I'm not gonna try to make it look bad. I'm gonna try to. Oh, it's in my eyeball. Okay, can I pull it back? Yeah, I got braids, so kind of throwing it off, but. So my face again. Oh my god. The shedding. I can't see. Oh my god, it's in my mouth. I'm struggling. Alright. This is my fiance. Can't get in my face. Fiance. I have came here to slay. Girls, boys, everybody. What is this? People say, oh, you just style it. What you mean just style it? Like, you know what? I'm gonna go the straight one to a hat, like my mama said. And that's gonna be the go to the grocery store wig on the head. I'm trying. I'm really trying. So, before this video, me and my mom were messing with these wigs. And this, we decided to cut the part out. So now it's a U part and the tracks are falling off. Ooh, sis. So it's definitely a U part. So she said she's gonna get a wig cap and glue some more tracks on it, right? Cause she's really trying to help me here. And I don't think nothing can save these at this point. Just get a side angle. With the head. Okay, side angles. How y'all feeling? Do y'all like it? I hate it. Hate is a strong word, but I do. I'm not finna comb it because I'm finna struggle. So, who would put this on? I'm not wearing this, Noel. Don't order from there. No, baby. No. This looks like a costume wig. Like, baby, girl. I could have at least went synthetic. This is synthetic. But synthetic with an actual lace part. I would have did that. Did that up, honey. Because you can't even put heat to this. This will just melt and just fall off. If I had a baby doll, I would show y'all. Let me look at this braiding hair. I'm gonna compare the braiding hair to this. Got some braiding hair right here. This looks more realistic than this. Who would do this? Oh, it's everywhere. All I gotta say is don't buy from there. I'm done at this point. But like I said, I'm going to actually start doing more videos. I'm really finna get into this, like, for real. I was really waiting for y'all to get a part two because I know everybody that was watching that first video was really ready for this video. And personally, I was ready for this video. I was ready to see how these wigs was finna come through. I already knew how they was finna look. Like, I was ready for them to come because I was ready to post this second part of this video. So, here y'all go. Like I said, Senna's gonna be back with another banger. I don't know what to do after this. So, I'm gonna put a poll up on my Instagram. There's my Instagram. And it's gonna clearly be in the outro. It's in the intro, so y'all can go see that. And yeah. Go check my last video out before you watch this video, because if you watch this video before the last video, it won't make no sense. So stay positive during this. It's not really locked down anymore because they're starting to open more stuff. But stay positive during quarantine. And I hope everybody has a blessed day. And don't order from that site. Ever. Ever. But I love y'all and have a blessed rest of your day. Peace.